Nobody supported me, trust me. Nobody supported me. It was only me who supported myself. I'm a lower middle class girl, slum, you know, slum housing boats. So I was from that place. And my father died when I was 8 years old. So it was my mother who actually took care of everything. I never felt that I missed my father in my life. She was a fighter. My first brother passed away when I was, say, about 12 or 13 years old. He died because he was in a relationship with a girl. And they said it is suicide. Days passed by, and then after few years, my brother, my second brother, he died in a road accident. So then it was very hard, very, very hard. Every girl, you know, when they see some situation like this, they want to really support their family in some or the other way. So I was doing my 11th standard. So that was my first job in my entire life. And I earned 225 rupees. Then slowly I started doing whatever I could. Like I was doing events. Then I was hosting birthday parties where I could get 500 rupees, 1000 rupees, 1500 rupees. And I was like so happy getting like, okay, 5000 rupees a month. But is it sufficient to run a family? I had to face so many criticisms for my looks, for my color, for my personality, the way I didn't carry myself really well. There are few directors who actually told me, "Ningala heroine material illa." Which means I'm not heroine material at all. I never got an opportunity to act opposite a big star. Then I decided, okay, I'm not getting any offers for, okay, opposite big heroes. Okay, let me just be hero for my own film. And I told my director, just trust me, give me one opportunity, please. In a nambi kudunga, I will definitely be able to do justice to that role. Like I started doing so many female-centric films, and I have almost 6 to 7 films which I am playing the hero in the film. It is in your hand that you have to protect yourself. Nobody is going to come like Superman or superhero is going to come and protect you. So we have to protect ourselves. So I have struggled all my life by myself, and I think if I can do it, anybody here can do it.